Did you know that your plug-in hybrid electric vehicle is equipped with a feature that gives you an approximate estimate of how far you can travel and how much fuel or energy you have available? Let me explain. The vehicle range indicator displays the estimated distance your vehicle can travel with the energy currently available. The range is displayed at the bottom of the screen, with gasoline ranges shown in white and electric range in blue. Electric range is the estimated distance you can travel while in plug-in power mode with the engine off. This range is based on calculations determined by the amount of energy stored in the battery and the energy being used while driving. Gasoline range is the estimated distance to empty based on the fuel remaining in the tank. Keep in mind, there are some factors that affect the amount of energy being used while driving. For instance, mild or aggressive acceleration or braking, your vehicle speed, how much you use accessories such as climate control, the ambient temperature and other weather conditions, as well as whether you're driving in the city or on the highway, and the road grades. Any questions? Go to owner.ford.com.